I'm connecting the new ESC to the battery. There's no initialization from the ESC, whereas the BEC of the ESC is working. You can see the servo has power, but the throttle ESC has nothing. It's dead. This is fine. This is dead. I will connect this now to the old ESC. You can see the ESC is initialized and it's working fine. I will come back to this one. You can see the ESC does not initialize again. So this is the new ESC that is not working.